So that means I'm in charge of festival dance, and I want to tell you, you today are making my job the funnest day ever. This is the funnest part of what we do. When we go out into communities and we bring world-class shows, you know when I say world-class, these are dancers that you pay to come, they're professional dancers. These are not just people that like are taking dance a little bit. I mean, these people take dance seriously. How many of you have heard of ballet dance? Just raise your hand.
Oh, of course.
Right? How many of you have heard of tap dance? All right, what about jazz dance? Okay, this mic, what about Celtic dance? Oh yeah, okay. What about hip hop? Okay, so today you're gonna see street dance. And how many of you heard of that? So I'm sure they're gonna talk about all the basics of street dance and hip hop and everything that they're gonna be doing. So, but what's really neat is these guys come from Houston, Texas. Do you know where that is? Picture Texas way down at the bottom of the United States. You can practically picture the very, very end of that state, and that is where they're from, really, really far away. So, I would like to now turn over to Dr. Coachella, and she's the one that gets all the money and all the funding to make this all possible, to bring them up and to be able to come here and show you the show. So, let's put our hands together for Joanne and Dr.
And they perform for thousands of school children.
past the life of the river, the more energy you give us, the better the dance moves are. Now, my name is Tiger Garcia, and I'm a member of Soul Street Dance Company. And we're a professional dancer that talks all across the United States, all over the world, to show just like this. And today, we're going to do our show called Taking It to the Streets. We're going to tell you where it gets from our moves from, but we're going to have a lot of fun while we're doing it. So, you ready to have a lot of fun today? Now the first thing we're going to talk about is going to ask capoeira. Can everybody say capoeira? Nice job. Now, capoeira is an ancient Brazilian martial art form that comes to Brazil by the slaves of Africa. Now these slaves had this kind of dance because they were dancing more than any type of martial art. Now this consists of a lot of kicks and flips, and here's an example of some capoeira. Spin, a trick, and then come back to the basic step. And you're back to the house.